everyone. They're in Walter Area Stitches, LLC.com. And I know I haven't done a YouTube video in a while, but I was away in Miami and I was doing a competition while I was down there visiting a friend. And I did Mens Physique and Mens Physique Classic. If you haven't watched my other videos that I talked about when I was prepping and everything, getting ready. So now I'm back on the grind, doing my normal diet. I mean, it was hard to do a normal diet while you're away, because especially if you're in a hotel, but I was still eating my normal. I mean, every morning I ate in the hotel, they had breakfast, they had eggs, and that's what I ate. So, especially when I depleted myself with the carbohydrates. So the week of, I basically, I slowly depleted until I had like no carbohydrates in the whole day. So starting with Monday, going into Thursday, and on Friday morning I started carb loading, and I ate like potatoes and stuff like that. And the night of, the night before the competition, that was on Saturday, so on Friday night, I had 3 slices of pizza. And I'm not even kidding. And it tasted delicious. And the next day, I had eggs, I had fruit with a lot of salt on it. I loaded salt on my fruit. And I loaded salt on everything, just trying to get some vascularity in my system with the salt. So I did eat a lot of carbohydrates. And I would say, probably before the competition, which was, I had to be there at like 10 a.m. So by then I was pretty much loaded with carbs and salt. I didn't have as many eggs that morning. I probably had like 3 eggs or 4 eggs. And I just destroyed potatoes. I had tons of fruit. I mean, fruit was probably not a good idea because it puts all that extra water on you. I mean, you are supposed to load your water, which I did, to fill you up more. And I don't know, everything worked actually. As you can see, I ended up getting first place in Mens Physique and second place in Physique Classic, so I'm proud of that, especially being my first competition. And it was really nice. There's some really good people there. They're in really good shape. One of the buddies I met, Enwal, he was in really good shape. He's 18, he's got a lot of testosterone, so he could definitely get really tight skin, especially being younger, all that testosterone. But we actually had to do a polygraph test the day before, so I did get a spray tan the day before. I did the registry, I did the polygraph test, which was really cool. That's always like something I always wanted to do, with a polygraph test, for some reason. You know, you see in movies, you hear people talk about it, and I always wanted to do it. They make sure you haven't taken steroids or any like growth hormones or anything in the past 7 years. That's why I kind of like the MGA. They've been around since the 60s or 70s, and they're going strong. They're all over the country. Check them out, nationalgym.com, and you can find out where they're going to be at. It was really cool. But anyway, now I'm back to working out. I'm going to build a little more mass, and I'm probably going to start doing my workouts 8 reps, 8 reps, 8 reps, and then 10 reps. Not putting as much cardio, of course. I hate cardio as it is. I just feel like it doesn't really do much. So I'm just gonna do my 10 minutes every day, and just to get my blood pumping and my muscles warmed up before I start working out. Because I've done a lot of times where I start lifting heavy and I end up pulling a muscle or, you know, straining one. But thank you guys more for watching, and I'm really excited, and I'm not sure when I'll do the next one, but keep watching, and I'll keep making videos for you guys, alright? Thank you. Put a thumbs up if you liked it, and please subscribe. Thanks, guys.